All right, Miguel, Galaw. All right, let's get a good match again. All right. Off to the low and a mid. That up 4-4. And 3. At least Minhara has to a good start. Hit the wall. He's in Miguel. Oh, game. That slide. He missed the punish. Charge. Wow, interesting. Which is trying to charge him out. King. No punish. Rage Marduk. Better respect it. More rage though. Ooh, almost dead. Liver left. I'm counting down. Wow, down 4-2. And he missed it. Wow, alright. And that sidestep 3, pressure. I remember it. Drops in the throw. Ooh, sidestep 3 plus 4. Punished hard. 4-2, still gets a combo. Fight for a little bit of Oki. Doesn't commit. Push. Some blows. Maybe trying to force him. No, just keeps pushing. Really seem to be pushing his pokes. Trying to outrange. Rainbow kick. Run up, throw, doesn't duck the high, flip kick, gets punished, 1-1, high step 3, landed the seed last round, but get up kick, ugh, spoiled the Oki and positioning. Throw is broken. Keeps throwing. That knee being dominant. No punish. That Rage Miguel. Good positioning, but gets flip kicked. And then Shao with Rage. Nice to stay grounded, smart and grounded. The Rage Marduk, that's not the time for tricks. He's got that knee. It's punished. Some jabs to start off. Wow, just not looking for that sidestep 3. Not looking for it. Oh, kink in the armor. He does have that knee. They even things out. Punish there. Should be a punish. The poking. Run up through. It turned into a poke war. This is losing that war. Pressuring them on the wall. Poking, poking, interrupting. Whoa, throw. Nice. Do them more. Step 3. Nice. Could be. Alright. 2-2. Completes a string. Punish. Realizes he's not going to punish it. We may as well keep doing it. Oh, down 4-2. You don't know how to block punish. You may as well whip punish. Wow. Jumps over him. Flip kicks. Looking for something crazy. Step 3, or 4. Jabs. He falls down. That's proper, but still gets loaded. He's beating the poke. No punish there. Push. Low. Goes low. Nice steps. Wow, nice decision. And Luis Mijares takes game one. Alright. Going into game two. Takes a law. Interesting. Huh. Adware. Terrible. Alright. Running 3. People going very bold this game. Catching Luis off guard. An uppercut. 3. Hanging tail. That wall pressure. Run up throw. Should be it. Alright. Round 1. Luis is a little more ready this time. A flip kick. You're looking for running 3. Step 4. Step 4. In and out, in and out. Unsure of the timing. Running 3. Really likes that move. The wall pressure for a flip kick. Wonder why. Step 3 plus 4. Getting desperate, it seems. Trying to get something going. Nice throw. Wall pressure, not really right, decides to stay down, smart. Claps, hop kick. This is it though. By step 3, maybe what he needs. Take the lead here. He'll get him on the way out. Hello, push, a throw. Gets punished though. Table up 2. That switch paying off. Up kick. This is a combo. Right being back turned. Throw. Broken. Nice. Catches him though. Nice duck. Very nice. Three, 2. Combo, wow, the rage. And get the refloat. Table with a big lead. Carries, alright. And ends it. 1-1. Low under the jabs would be a different strategy here. No punish on that side kick. Oh, the uppercut. That pressure. Flip kick. It's Law out. Bro. Ooh. The died there. Low. That steps that flip kick. Interesting. Going in and out with jabs. Running three. Nice. A little bit of Oki. That Rage Law though. Come back. Just like that with that slide. High powered. That hop kick. Could be it. Oh, missed it. And gets the jab to finish the job. Uppercut. Well, he seems to be playing into Fable's hands. Slide, alright. A little different. I used to slide in a while. Alright, now running three. Oh, wow, catches the counter hit. Jump over. Get some shenanigans to catch back up. Flip kick. Run up throw. Not respecting the crouch. Wow, the hop kick. Miguel back in. Charge. Ugh, could have punished it. Nice step. Whoa. Almost died. Anybody's game here. Why did he put himself in a bad position? Slides. Slides. We got the lead. Wow. Got the buzzer. Marks the spot. Trying it some more. Release the string. I'm gonna fall for it. Running three. Nice punish. Marks the spot. Decides to go low there. Running three, wow, beats the charge. Side kick. Three. Rainbow kick out of nowhere. Side kick, not punishing it correctly. Got a full health Miguel now. See what he can do here. Wow, hits the counter. Jabs. Deal with that running charge. Go on the range game. Wow, low parry. Foul back in. Wow, he was ready for the throw. Actually got him to duck. Catches him. Not quite. Low. Oh wow, gets jabbed out. Fable up two. I'm back to the slides. Bet she hasn't failed him yet. Or two, almost a combo. Then complete the string. Already planted the seed, no need to complete it. Flip kick. Even in life now. Catching him. Can't get out of here. Ooh. Getting risky with those back turn fours. Wow. Lucky. Oh, counter. Nice. This is it. Gets low. Berry, Dragon Tail. Ooh, gets punished. Wow, Ten String to finish it off. Slide, whoa, gets punished this time. For some Pokey. Lisa String that time gets punished. Ooh, wow. A little hesitant. Looking for something big, trying to finish it. Trying to finish this game. Doesn't duck to high. Could be. It could have broke the wall, I believe. To complete the string. Ooh, popped. At least with a nice lead, though. This should be it. And he takes it. Luis, with that revenge. Lost this game last tournament. Comes back with vengeance.